the show's over. So what I want to talk about is like, what kind of business opportunities does this create for integrators? How are they how do you see integrators wrapping their business models and including OLED or OLED?
Great. So one, yes, we were extremely excited to announce and launch all of our OLED products. But really, the big thing that I would say is, as you're an integrator and you're starting to think about, what do I do with this business? First and foremost, don't stress on the fact that it's a new technology. Really think about what it does and how it opens up new doors. You know, a great example is the technology itself allows you to go and put product in areas that you would have never been able to before, or do things that you've never been able to have done prior with the old technology. And what I mean old is a traditional LCD panel. You know, when we think of OLED, it's lighter, it's thinner. So first and foremost, you can put it, you know, hanging from a ceiling. You can have it hanging out of the wall. You can have dual-sided, you know, that's less than an inch thick or less than a half inch thick. So you can quickly change the game around what you're doing with the product. But more importantly, it also really creates an opportunity for you to bring in a higher end product into a portfolio. You know, if you think about it, we've got all kinds of different LCD sizes, you know, everything down, I think down to 10 inch, you know, over to 98 inch. Lots of manufacturers have done that. You've seen different formats. You know, LG launched a 86 inch stretch that changed the traditional product. It gave it something different. But OLED now comes around and provides an area where you could say, hey, I want to do something iconic. I'd like to have all of those LCD panels that I was going to have originally, but I'd also like to have something that is freestanding in the middle of my environment with two different messages on both sides going at the same time, and I want it to look like a piece of art. Well, guess what? We're standing right in front of, you know, the dual view curved OLED model. That's exactly what that does. That is not something that you would have been able to do with a traditional display. The other thing that I would say is that it really opens up different parts of the market that you wouldn't have thought of previously. The way that I mean that is that if you're an integrator, a lot of times you're thinking, you know, post, you know, building. Something's already been designed. You're just coming in and you're facilitating just the signage portion or the commercial, you know, communications that you're looking at. With OLED, it actually gives you another part where you can think about the design aspect. You know, something that we've done in Korea already, and we're already looking for some different groups here in the U.S., but is really built using OLED as part of the building design. And that is something that I think that you couldn't do with other products. A great example is we've actually built a tunnel with OLEDs in North Tower, Seoul, or North Tower in Seoul, Korea. And it is, you know, just one of those that's immersive that you could not have done with a traditional LCD. We've created this amazing wavy ceiling in a different one. We have another, you know, great iconic piece that was done at Incheon Airport that's 180 panels. And this was, you know, done with one of the world famous design firms, really kind of thinking about different ways of how you're showing and utilizing displays. So that's kind of what I think is, this is going to add to the market. It doesn't replace, you know, in the traditional sense. It really just opens up new areas for our partners and integrators really to go and add to their business.